Yeah, they're off each other, so on a way straight home, I suppose. Now, what to do for food? I might go home and have a sandwich, and then order a takeaway later. Or should I go out? Nah, I get takeaway. Time. Didn't eat all that food one night. That's good. That's good. Well, the train home from St Albans. By 3 minutes. It's engineering works on the hour, at least, so go that long way we came. It's quieter at this one. Maybe at home. I want to try. Make sure it's something smaller. That's not great. Well, I don't worry. They're part of Bognor Regis. Okay, it's gonna be like this text, I think, because it's the key phone. Slide. Get a takeaway later. Okay, go straight home, have a sandwich, and upload photos, and then get all the takeaway later, then we're done. That's what's neat. Especially with the heavy bag around town that way. Next time, it's exciting. I should leave the edge today too, for some reason. I need to go early, that was. Don't want to get delayed anywhere on a Sunday. I can fly. hideous. I tried to get my way to do a thing. That's not like that's all water. Yep, I haven't left anything behind, that's good. I like all this rattling. Look. Tree back. Right from the edge of the circle so I can bring him up. That's good, isn't it? I got a wet stomach so I can't drink it. Oh well. This other one. Don't panic, I'll be back there soon. Next week if it's sunny you go to Heathfield. Stay there on the easterly, so go to Cap with the Sot and everyone to the very interesting, so go home. There you go, 3 cents tone.
The next station is Bognor Regis.
Okay. Ciao.
This is coach number 1 of 4.